Incomes. Today we will discuss the topic our sweet home. The house in which we live with our family is called a home. Living together teaches us to love our family members, care for them and share our work and things with them. Now we will discuss the topic inside our home. Inside our home there are many kind of rooms like drawing room, bedroom, kitchen. All the rooms have different things and different uses. Next, we will discuss the topic a good home. A good home have different qualities and a good home make our life comfortable and healthy. The qualities that a good home has, a good home should be properly ventilated, means that must have the proper doors and windows in each and every room. Next, that must allow sunlight and fresh air to come inside the room house so that they can kill the germs. Next, they must have proper wire netting. Wire netting means so that if wire netting will be there, then mosquitoes, flies, they were not able to come inside the house. Next, that must have a proper drainage system. That means that if drains are open drains are there in the house, that will properly give birth to flies and mosquitoes. Next topic is animals in our home. Some animals are kept in our home because of our wish, like they are pet animals like dog, cat, parrot. They are pet animals. We keep them because of our wish. But some animals are uninvited animals like flies, mosquitoes, rats. They come uninvitedly. They come willingly because of the proper cleaning system in our home. If we clean our homes properly, then they will not come inside our homes. So we should take care of our homes and have proper system of cleaning. Thank you.